So, how this works. We've got our safety lock here. I've wired one wire up to this, one for that. This one goes all the way around into our closet. Inside the closet, I have a microcontroller, which is manually wired up to the two wires. This is connected by a USB to a little laptop. It's got an MP3 on it and some speakers. Hidden inside the closet, simply waits for this connection to be broken. Shiny.